The next question, which is from Mufti Menk, is I would like to get advice on how to cope with parents' conflicts, especially when you witness it and sometimes you are put in a position to choose sides.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. The issue of parental discord, it is important for us to deal with it from two aspects, two angles. The first angle is advice to the parents to say, when you have a difference with your spouse, please don't discuss it with your children, especially if those children are minor. And don't make them take sides. They need your guidance, they need both parents. You have a problem that is your problem between you and your husband or you and your wife. Don't go to your children and try to make them take sides, because now this comes to the second part of the advice to the children, because these children, they should be excusing themselves from the dispute that happens between the parents. You go to your father, your mother, say, listen, mom, I love dad. And I'm not going to be used to attack him. And listen, dad, I love mom. I'm not going to be used to attack her. However, if there is some oppression that is glaring, the children can see it openly and they are very uncomfortable with it. It is important for them perhaps to highlight, dad, you know, you were shouting mom so much. I don't think you should be doing that. It's not good. And then he might start shouting you. It happens sometimes. You say, dad, you shouldn't be shouting mom. Shut up. Who are you to tell me what to do, what not to do? Now we've got a bigger problem. So yes, while it is important, you may want to have a heart to heart with the one whom you feel is wrong, if you know what has happened and if it has happened in front of you. But if it does not happen in front of you, try to comfort the one who speaks to you by telling them, may Allah make things easy. I am the child of both of you. I would love to see you resolve the matters, because I am put in a situation where it is very difficult for me to take sides when it comes to my parents. Again, my brothers and sisters, for us to sit on the stage and just give a ruling to say, you know what, the father is right, the mother is wrong, or the mother is right and the father is wrong, is not easy. We would need to identify the issues, the problems. Perhaps these children, if we are not careful, they could develop some bad habits as a result of your conflict. They take it out in a different way. They might go on to drugs because they don't know how to deal with this matter between the parents. So be careful. Perhaps the children might start lying. They might, you know, there is a bedwetting problem at a certain age. It might recur because of something that is happening in the home that is causing stress. Perhaps their results at school, they begin to fail, the fear factor and so on. They start developing eating disorders. So therefore, try not to involve those who are young in your matters. Rather, involve those who are older. Speak to the parents. Speak to someone much older. Look, I have this problem, this issue. Please help us through this issue. May Allah bless us all. أقول قولي هذا وصلى الله وسلم على نبينا محمد.